called somebody in this area. Look, we played it 2 years ago when we played here, right? Are you there? I'm looking. I see you. Yeah. Look, we booked this tour a couple months ago, and we didn't even have a band. So we've been hustling for the past couple weeks trying to get this shit together. It's been kind of a fucked up year, so we're not going to be able to play everything that everybody wants to play for us tonight. Thank you, Timmy, for having us back here at Chaos and Chaos. I know it's not an easy fit, man. If I was here, I'd be running down the street to see Criminal Damage or something like that. So thank you guys for sticking around. I'm glad I'm alive, motherfucker. Fuck yeah. I got a second chance. Pete and I got a second chance here, so. Thank you, everybody, who wrote us or called us or did whatever, sent well wishes our way while we were kind of down there for a minute. That shit actually means something, and we actually felt it this time. It's not just some empty, useless fucking platitude that I'm gonna say here tonight. It was very real to us, and I'll stop thanking you now because I've said enough. We're gonna play a couple more songs. Afterwards, man, come up and say hi to us, man. We want to meet you guys. This is awesome. Thanks to Rotten Sound, True Widow, Coliseum, and everybody else that I'm forgetting this. Playing in the other room after this. You guys are all awesome.
Begins to shake, it's my world.